doing about 20 miles an hour. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Just gotta watch yourself when you're on the road, yeah? If you're enjoying the ride, guys and girls, let us know in the comments below. Put a like, favorite, share, comment, and subscribe. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to come over this side a minute. And just cross that a minute. That intersection, because I need to get across there anyway. Because I need to get onto the left hand side, which shouldn't take too long. Got an ambulance. Oh, actually, a police car coming on. And there's like a little sort of cycle path along here. So I'm good to go then. Safety first, and then I should get back on the road in a second. Right, don't know what the sort of zigzag lines are, but little triangle shape sort of style, but I think you can still pretty much go on there because you're on the road, so obviously you got to just stay in with the cycle path area. It's two cycle lanes, got one on that side facing towards the left side, or on my right. I mean, the front suspension's good because there's no back, it kind of, you jigger around a bit and your arse is like hurting like hell really.